Sure, they're going to be able to contain the fire. As of now, we've had such terrible loss of life. And the smartest thing to do is pull. And they made that decision to pull. And then we watched the building collapse.